Good morning, everybody. Greetings from Orange, Texas. Time to get a shower. I believe today's Saturday. Thank you, driver.
You're welcome.
Good morning. Shower 3. There you go. 40512. Nice. It's warm in here. Bean to cup. Good to go. Good morning.
Is that going to be out for you?
That's it.
Do you have a watch card?
Never leave home without it.
All right. What I like to hear. 431, did you want to use points?
Do I have enough? Okay.
Would you like a receipt?
Nah.
I'll tell you how many points you have.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, it's hot.
Hot, hot, hot.
Morning, driver.
Morning, doing all right?
Very good. Before we melt. Been running really nice. All right, let me get situated here so we can get going later. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are on our way to Capitol Heights, Maryland. We're gonna take a little bit of a different route today. Usually I take Interstate 10 to Interstate 59 North, which is right here. But we're actually gonna go 10 all the way to 65 and then go back to Chattanooga. It's a little different, not much different, but it's different. Okay, enough of that different. Yeah, let's get going. We have 1,373 miles more to go for this trip, and then if you cut that in half, it's going to be about 688 miles. So let's go. Here we go. So good to drive a clean truck. Why is that? It seems like the truck runs smoother, runs faster.
I think it's got a great feeling to it. It runs faster because it doesn't have all that grime. It eliminates the wind resistance. Well, not eliminate. It lessens it, right? In Filipino is the value or the count. Population 19,324. Is that what it said? All right, the current odometer reading is 69 degrees.